Hi there, I'm Ray Gauthier.
And I'm Adrian Scott. Join us on the next Power Praise Radio for 2 hours of music that matters.
We'll hear from Becky Carey, Stevie Alexander, Chris Carter, Carrie Marshall, and more.
Plus, the Indie Heaven Top 10. Find out who's making moves this week.
So join us on the next Power Praise Radio. Hi, everyone. I'm Ray Gauthier.
And I'm Adrian Scott.
Welcome to this classic episode of Power Praise Radio.
We decided to relaunch this amazing syndicated program that it might bring not only joy to everyone's heart, but glory to our God.
So turn up the volume and get ready to go back in time as we revisit the latter decade of the 2000s with the top independent Christian contemporary artists of that time.
Please note that all email and website URLs mentioned in the program are no longer in use.
Woohoo! 3, 2, 1.
This is Power Praise Radio.
Brought to you by Welcome to the future.
This is Power Praise Radio, and I'm Ray Gauthier.
And I'm Adrian Scott. Thank you for joining us as we once again spend 2 hours featuring some amazing independent Christian artists and their stories.
We have a stellar lineup today. We'll hear from Ambright, House of Thomas, Jeffrey B. Scott, Carrie Marshall, and many more.
It's a show of inspiration, testimony, and musical talent, and it's our pleasure to share it with you.
It's the Indie Heaven Top 10.
And our countdown is brought to you by IndieHeaven.com. Discover the future of music.
Number 10.
And we start this week's countdown with a new addition to the top 10. It is Severely Yours.
Their powerful music and passionate real lyrics are grounded in their faith in Jesus Christ, the Creator and Redeemer.
Here's Fall to Pieces.
Once again, find myself a prisoner of my skin. And will you rescue me, or will I be left stranded my own again? I want you to know that I need you more than ever be. Your arms I go, and when I try to sing,
Sarah Severe-Leora is at number 10.
That's definitely a song that would reach out to the younger generation.
Number 9.
Yes, we played her last week, and now she's made it to the top 10.
It's Heather Mangum and Let Me Be a Light.
So dark and so deep was my life, but now I found you. You're the source of all that's good in my life, and everyone should know what this feels like. So let it be known everywhere I go that you are the strength of my life. Let me be a light, shining bright.
Belongs to Patrick Siegel and We Cry Out.
We Cry Out was recently released in the Rain Down USA compilation CD along with Michael W. Smith, Aaron Schust, Newsboys, and others.
Way to go, Patrick!
To receive you. come join us up, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. We desire three as one for worship.
Patrick Sago, We Cry Out, dropping two spots from last week. However, sharing a compilation CD with Michael W. Smith and the Newsboys, that's great company.
Great company indeed. It's a first-class ticket to the big time, if I do say so myself. And Patrick, when you get there, try the shrimp scampi. I hear it's great.
Absolutely. As we mentioned before, our countdown is brought to you by IndieHeaven.com. This is where you can find information, purchase music, and even interact with the artists. That's IndieHeaven.com.
You can also get involved in our weekly top 10 by going to IndieHeaven.com/top20. Cast your vote for your favorite song today.
And we've been working hard on the Power Praise Radio website, and we invite you to check it out and get to know us a little bit better. That's www.powerpraiseradio.com. You can't miss it. It's colorful.
It's very colorful. Once you are there, you'll have access to all the stations that air the show, plus complete contact information and so much more. That's powerpraiseradio.com.
We would like to focus our attention on you, the listener. Yes, we value your feedback and comments and would love to hear from you. Does Power Praise lift your spirits or make your day a little brighter? Email us today at contact@powerpraiseradio.com. Share with us your insights.
Last but not least, Are you an independent Christian artist and would like to be featured on future episodes of Power Praise Radio? We are always in the hunt for new and exciting talent.
That's right. You could be the next one featured on Power Praise Radio. Listen to this man.
If you would like an outlet for your voice to be heard, contact Keith at Indie Heaven. You can email him directly at promo@powerpraiseradio.com. You can also find a direct link to him on our website by clicking Contact in the main menu.
Take a big, deep breath. Okay, we've sold all our groceries. What do you say we get back to our music?
That's what we're here for.
But first, as Howie Mandel would say, we gotta take a break. We'll do that when we come back.
Deal or no deal?
Power Praise Radio will be right back.
Hi, this is Keith Moore of IndieHeaven.com, welcoming you to Power Praise Radio. Thanks so much for tuning in.
I'm Ray Gauthier with Adrian Scott. Welcome back to the show.
2 weeks ago, we featured Sean Smith on the program. Well, he's managed to crack the top 10.
Here he is with Choices.
It's hard to believe and even harder to say. Somewhere today's gonna be somebody's last day. So do your best to make a difference with your allotted time. Cause we're all standing in the checkout line as we live our lives according to these things. There is wrong and there is right. Walk away or stay and fight. We can keep it to ourselves or raise our voices. We can love or we can hate. Either way we'll see our fate. Because with every step we take, we make our choices. Taken chances, and now we're standing here in the shadows of our history. But there's new life on the crossroad. The past is just a class we take. Press on, cause there are choices left to make as we live our lives according to these things. Ourselves or raise our voices. We can love or we can hate. Either way we'll see our fate. Because with every step we take, we make our choices. To share our faith or save it till tomorrow. To watch our brother beg or steal or borrow. Or help him on his way. Stay and fight. Keep it to ourselves or raise our voices. We can love, we can hate. Either way we'll see our fate. Because with every step we take, we make our choices. Yeah, with every step we take, we make our choices.
Number six.
Mark Cable has been ministering full-time through music for the past 27 years. His 100 yearly engagements take him to churches, colleges, and conference centers throughout the eastern United States.
When they see it on my face, they simply tell me not to fret. But the art of wishful thinking hasn't altered one thing yet. I could conjure up self-confidence, but I've learned from defeat. The strength of faith is limited to the object of belief. Yes, it is, yeah. I used to think my determination was the key. If it was gonna work out, then it was up to me. But I found out there is only so much I can do. And it's those limitations that lead me back to you. Before the doubt consumed me and my faith gave way to fear. Before I even stumbled, well, you knew I'd end up here. I can look right past this problem and watch your perfect plan unfold. The past has proved you faithful. Yes, it has, and always in control. God, I know you're bigger than the things that come my way. But my heart and eyes have drifted to the circumstance I face. So remind me of your promise, make it real and make it stick. Now you'll never give me nothing that the two of us can lick. Before the doubt consumed me and my faith gave way to fear. Before I even stumbled, well, you knew I'd end up here. I can look right past this problem and watch your perfect plan unfold. The past has proved you faithful. Yes, it has, and always in control. You know it doesn't always seem that way. My faith gets tugged at day to day. Do I trust my view of how things seem to be? Over the promises you've made and your word's authority. Yeah, 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 yeah. Remind me of your promise, make it real and make it stick. How you'll never give me nothing that the two of us can't lick. Before the doubt consumed me and my faith gave way to fear. Before I even stumbled, well, you knew I'd end up here. Can look right past this problem or watch your perfect plan unfold. The past has proved you faithful. Yes, it has, and always in control. Yes, you're always in control. Yes, you're always in control.
Always in control, Mark Cable. Acoustic excellence, I'd say. We'd like to take this opportunity to announce three new stations that join the Power Praise Radio affiliate family.
First off, WKBA AM 1550 in Roanoke, Virginia.
WTRT 88.1 FM in Hardin, Kentucky.
And WJFY 104.3 FM in Heath, Ohio.
And a big thank you to Chad at Westar Media Group for all your hard work. Your dedication has not gone unnoticed.
Number 5555555.
We are halfway to number one. Aaron Kreider continues his stay on the top 10, but with a new track.
The song is called Every Day, and it debuts at the number 5 position.
Amazing, unchanging, search and know me.
Number four.
This is Power Praise Radio. I'm Ray Gauthier with Adrian Scott, a man that's very well known on the top 10, Gabriel at number 4.
He's also back with a new track.
It's called Amazing God,
right here on Power Praise Radio.
Amazing God, I sing with joy, the song of love from me to you. You are my hope, my only one. My Lord, you save me with your blood. Amazing God, I sing with joy, the song of grace you put in me. I'm free to sing eternally this never-ending melody. My heart cries out, my feet will dance.
It's time for the question of the week, brought to you by Christian Radio Weekly.
Ever wonder why a rainbow is round? You see a rainbow when the sky in front of you is full of raindrops and the sun is at your back. The parallel rays from the sun pass over your head and strike the raindrops, which act like a prism.
As a ray of light enters the drop, it is broken into its constituent colors red, orange, yellow, green, blue, and violet. Each of these colored rays then strike the back wall of the raindrop and is reflected back toward the front.
These reflected colored rays leave the raindrop at a certain angle. They can be seen only when they enter the eye at the same angle, which appears as a circle.
Aha!
There you go. Now you know why rainbow is round. I find that incredibly interesting. Everybody would see it at a different angle by the sound of it.
Well, only if the raindrops are in front of you and the sun is behind you.
My father used to tell us when we went driving, when there is a rainbow, he used to say there was a Dairy Queen at the end of that rainbow.
Well, that could be considered a pot of gold in the right circles.
Yeah. Most of the time he was right. We'll be right back.
This is Donna Kay. Guess what? You're with Ray and Adrian on Power Praise Radio. Woohoo!
Number three.
Welcome back to the show. This is Power Praise Radio, the Christian Independent Music Showcase. At number three, it's Matt Pitzel, and he's jumped up quite a bit.
That's right. A lot of movement from Matt. He went from number nine to number three, six slots.
Here's Holy.
Even the rocks cry out your name. The birds of the air, they sing your praise. All of my life is in your hands, and I am under your command. Holy. And I sing, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is, and is to come. And I sing, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, was and is, and is to come. You are my life, you're all I know. I'm holding on, I won't let go. Each day, knowing you will lead the way, holy. And I sing, holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and is, and is to come.
From number one, and we have a new number one because
last week's number one is no longer number one.
He's now number two.
It's Scott Reagan.
Let's talk about love. I'll tell you what I know. Let's talk about the kind of love you wait a lifetime for. I think it's about time that we talked about grace and how. how one act of mercy changes everything. Well, I'm astonished, I'm amazed to think of all he gave. I'm falling to my knees to think of all he did for me. Let's talk about love. Let's talk about Jesus. Let's talk about truth, the kind of truth that frees us. It's all about God. It's all about forgiveness. Let's talk about love. Let's talk about love, yeah. Let's talk about truth. I'll tell you what I've heard. All the truth is the only thing we're talking about is written in the Word. Hold on to your seat. You're in for a ride. Cause the truth can't be avoided. No, it cannot be denied. Well, you can take it, you can leave it, but someday you'll believe it. The day will come when you will see it's Jesus that you need. So let's talk about love. Yeah, let's talk about Jesus. Let's talk about truth. The kind of truth that frees us. It's all about God. Oh, it's all about forgiveness. Let's talk about love. Let's talk about love. Oh, there is no greater love. There never will be, never was. And you've been waiting all your life, but I tell you that the answer you've been looking for is Jesus Christ. Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, let's talk about love. Let's talk about Jesus. Let's talk about truth, the kind of truth that frees us. It's all about God. It's all about forgiveness. Let's talk about love, love. Let's talk about love. Yeah, yeah. I'm talking about Jesus. I'm talking about truth, the kind of truth that frees us. It's all about God. Oh, it's all about forgiveness. Let's talk about love. Let's talk about love.
Before we get to number one, let's recap the top nine.
At number 10, it was Fall to Pieces by Severely Yours.
At number 9, we heard Heather Mangum with Let Me Be a Light.
At number 8, We Cry Out by Patrick Segal.
It was Sean Smith at number 7 with Choices.
Mark Cable at number 6, Always in Control.
Aaron Kreider checked in at number 5 with Every Day.
At number 4, Amazing God by Gabriel.
It was Matt Pitzel at number 3 with Holy.
And we just heard Scott Reagan at number 2, Talk About Love. Are you ready to hear this week's number one song?
Number one, one, one.
We are
number one.
Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Donna Kay. She's made it to the top spot.
From her album, Finally Letting Go, a two-disc experience. It's new, it's brand new, and it's called Chance of an Afterlifetime.
On Power Praise.
You're never gonna be who you wanna be if you don't let go of yourself and see. He holds the key, he's all you need. You're looking everywhere, finding nothing there. You can find the answer in a simple prayer. Make up your mind, you're running out of time. He's waiting there for you. What you gonna do?
Open up your heart. Do what you always do. You don't let
let him have his way with you. Take a step of faith. What's it gonna take? He's knocking on your door. What are you waiting for?
All I can say is wow.
That's a well-deserved number one.
It sure is. Chance of an Afterlifetime. Donna Kay this week, number one.
Here's a song we're betting is going to be in the top 10 sooner rather than later.
We're going to close out the hour with Becky Carey. This is an incredible song.
It's called I Shall Sing on Power Praise.
I'm so thankful for the mercies He shows me new each morning. I will lift my voice to Him. I will lift my voice in praise. I can hope and trust forever on the mercies of my King. More than anything in life, I shall sing. I'm so thankful for the way Jesus loves me every day. I will lift my voice to Him. I will lift my voice in praise of His love so warmly given, unconditional and free. More than anything in life, I shall sing. I shall sing.
I shall sing.
I shall sing of the mercies, love, and grace of my. Voice to Him. I will lift my voice in praise of amazing grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. More than anything in life, I shall sing. I shall sing.
I shall sing.
I shall sing of the mercies, love, and grace.
face. By his grace I'm shown sweet mercy. One day I'll thank him face to face. So for now I give him praise. My life, my everything. Forevermore I lift my voice and say,
way to wrap up an hour. That's Becky Carey, I Shall Sing. Well, it's been an amazing first hour.
Amazing is an understatement.
For those of you leaving us this hour, we'll see you next week.
For the rest of you sticking around, we've got another hour of amazing music.
I'm Ray Gauthier.
And I'm Adrian Scott.
This is Power Praise Radio. I'm Ray Gauthier with Adrian Scott. Stevie Alexander starts off our second hour with You're the Source.
Woke up late, I slept through the clock. All the high water's gone. Caught a red light every chance I could. Ooh. Dead and job that doesn't provide. Makes another sleepless night. Tomorrow brings this emptiness again. But you dress for what's random.
Again, that is Stevie Alexander on Power Praise Radio. Next on the agenda, Ambrite. The track is called Flicker.
The focus in Ambrite's songs is not only on the lyrical content, but also a strong musical message of commanding guitars, bouncing bass lines, tasteful keys, and precision drumming.
You carve the oceans with your hands. Yet you placed each grain of sand. You cast the stars across the sky, yet command the light each one shines.
Street MP is a project based on the belief that God has revealed himself in the written word, the Bible, and his son, Jesus Christ, the living word.
They also believe that through the cross of Christ, salvation has been offered to all mankind, and everyone has the right to accept or reject the gift of everlasting life.
Here is Big Street MP and Stay.
There's so many roads that I could walk on. So many ways that I could choose. Should I go left or right, up north or head out west? In the end, it can be hard to know just what to do.
I got
to stay close to you. Prophets I could follow, so many leaders who think they know. Should I say yes or no? Stay cool or let it go? 'Cause in the end it can be hard to know just what to do.
Mixture of Miles Davis and Stevie Wonder there, wouldn't you say?
Definitely got some Stevie Wonder in the vocals.
Big Street MP was Stay. Let us tell you about Aaron Jones.
Immediately upon viewing Aaron Jones close up, you see a reflection in his eyes. That shine emits from the passion that travels from his soul to his lips.
Look what this world is coming to. Disasters rock us to the core. We've got to hold on, keep each other strong. Focus on the right, not on the wrong. We've got to hold on, it won't be long. So look up, don't let this world. Chance we're in this final round. Unexpected storms, never ending wars, the signs we're looking for. And it's kind of exciting to see the uniting. We know he's at the door. We ain't got to hold on, keep each other strong. Strong.
focus on the right, not on the wrong. We've got to hold on, it won't be long. We've got to hold on, keep each other strong.
Aaron Jones with Hold on Power Praise Radio. Leo Laredo. Now, we featured him before.
We sure did, and always a pleasure to do so. He's back with You Are There.
When I'm feeling low, all I got to know is that you're with me. When I'm feeling down, I take a look around and you are there.
So the sun's come up and the clouds have rung themselves dry. And the rainbow keeps promising it's gonna be alright. There is no greater love than what he's given you and I. So love your neighbor, love yourself, leave all your fears behind. When I'm feeling low, all I got to know is that you and me. When I'm feeling down, I take a look around and you are there. When I'm feeling low, all I got to know is that you and me. Feeling down, I take a look around and you are there. There are times when the world won't see you for who you are. They will laugh and say, keep dreaming, boy, you'll never be a star. I'm not asking for a makeover or a shiny brand new car. I just wanna know, no matter where I go, I'll take a look and there you are. When I'm feeling low, all I got to know is that you and me. When I'm feeling down, I take a look around and you are there. When I'm feeling low, all I got to know is that you and me. When I'm feeling down, I take a look around and you are there.
Down, 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 I know that you, you, you are there, you are there. Oh, low, low, I'm feeling down, I know, I know that you are there, I know that you are there.
When I'm feeling low, all I got to know is that you and me. When I'm feeling down, I take a look around and you are there. When I'm feeling low, down, I take a look around and you are there. When I'm feeling low, 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 all I got to know is that you and me. When I'm feeling down, 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 you are there. When I'm feeling low, 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 all I got to know is that you and me. When I'm feeling down, 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 you are there.
I take a look around and you are there.
Power Praise Radio returns after this.
Hi, this is Marie Music, and you're listening to Power Praise Radio, the Christian Independent Music Showcase.
Power Praise Radio.
Played the fool and I should have stayed. Broken and torn, why did I leave? I ran home and found you waiting for me. And I will trust in your love with all my heart. Your mercy endures forever. In your love with all my heart, your mercy endures forever.
Louisville, Kentucky. That is Chris Carter with Trust from his album Trust. We move forward to Old Lyme, Connecticut. Her name is Dana Varga.
Dana currently leads worship and teaches at churches, retreats, and women's conferences throughout the United States and internationally. She often moves in the prophetic, both with song and teaching.
Here she is with Let Your Glory Fall In Here on Power Praise Radio.
Holy God,
if you'd like to check out any of these artists, we encourage you to check out IndieHeaven.com. That's IndieHeaven.com. Mr. Scott, tell us about Carrie Marshall.
Well, what Carrie loves best about songwriting and performing is being able to connect with the listener in an authentic way through her music.
Whether singing about the joy of life and love or struggles with faith or pain, Carrie moves people because they are able to identify with her.
Check her out with Vanity of Vanities.
The sun's rising, breaking the day. We move along in our usual way. Chasing dreams or just getting by.
and the sun goes down again. The rivers run into the sea. We're trying to get where we think we should be. The oceans fall, but the streams still flow. Where they came from, they still go. To the north, round and round it goes. So we strive to catch the breeze. Faster, harder brings us to our knees. There's nothing new under the sun. What we do has already been done. What has been is what will be. It's been
if you'd like to interact with myself or Adrian, we invite you to do so. You can contact us at contact@powerpraiseradio.com.
You can also reach us through our website at www.powerpraiseradio.com. Click on Contact in the main menu for a list of all the emails. We now head to Atlanta, Georgia.
Captured by driving guitars and catchy vocal hooks, House of Thomas has definitely left their mark in their hometown of Atlanta.
As we stand here, broken and confused, with our faces to the ground, to cover the fatal wounds. If only words can comfort now, I've got nothing to bring. But I know someone, yeah, I know someone, and he holds everything. Days run into nights and no tomorrow, but there's no need to cry because I know there are three tiny hearts beating. Keeping time singing with angels shouting hallelujah now. He's taking them higher and holding them tighter than we could ever long for. Our children say, Daddy, will we ever see them? Oh yes we will, when we gather at the table, a day when the heavenly host lead us in.
and our hearts beat, and they will always beat forever in that place. If we could see beyond gray skies like a river running on and on, we would see what's shining, and we would find more love coming with open arms. Lost in a world we don't belong, but there's one thing I'm sure we can depend on. There are three tiny hearts beating, keep a time singing, with angels shouting hallelujah now. He's taking them higher and holding them tighter than we could ever long for. Our children say, Daddy, will we ever see them? Oh yes, we will, when we gather at the table, a day when the heavenly hosts lead us in grace, and our hearts beat, they will always beat forever in that place. To the beat of Christopher's drum, Gabriel, will you blow your horn tonight? Because we know three tiny hearts beating, keeping time singing, with angels shouting hallelujah now. It's taking them higher, holding them tighter than we could ever long for. Three tiny hearts beating forever in that place.
And that is House of Thomas with Without a Doubt.
When we come back, we'll hear from Journey Home, Chris Lucas, and more. Stay with us.
Power Praise Radio will be right back.
This is Power Praise Radio and Jeffrey B. Scott.
Ever.
listen to me. Everything I want to know you are.
Jeffrey B. Scott, Everything I Want. That's some rock and roll for ya.
I only have one problem with that. I think you need to stop playing such soft music and get something with a little more kick.
Yeah, we're working on it.
Well, you know what Kenny G said when he stepped off the elevator, don't you?
What's that?
He said, man, that place is rocking.
Here's Journey Home.
In the stillness of this moment, hear the yearning of my heart. In the silence of this room, speak, Lord. You have brought me to the place where hunger's left me dry, and I'm so in need. All I want is you. All I want is you. You're everything to me. All I want.
rising upward in the rosy dusk, rising stream of imperfect trust, a prayer takes flight. I make the charted destination clear, completes its course just as it's leaving here on wings of light. I only need to take a single step. Grace is in the waiting, but I'm resting. Resting on a promise, though the light is dim. Yes, I'm resting, and a still small voice is hanging on the wind. In the heat of battle, smoky fire, the way of truth is my desire. My heart cries out, imperfect voice ascending to the throne. Spirit takes it up and makes it its own, from whisper to shout. Turning tears to jewels, but I'm resting, resting on a promise, though the air is thin, the light is dim. Yes, I'm resting, and a still small voice is hanging on the wind. Give me light from your throne, Father. Send the glow in this haze. Though the eye cannot see the battle, still my banner is master's tools, turning tears to jewels. But I'm resting, resting on a promise, though the air is thin and the light is dim. Yes, I'm resting, and a still small voice is hanging on the wind. Hanging on. Give me light from your throne, Father. Send the glow in this haze. Though the eye cannot see the battle, still my banner is raised.
listen to him go. Chris Lucas. Boy, that guy can play guitar.
Sure can. He cites one of his influences as Canada's own Bruce Coburn.
Really? Oh, way to go, Chris.
Nice choice.
No doubt. How about we close out this week's show with Linda Queen?
Sounds like a plan. Linda is a Georgia native raised in a wonderful Christian home. She has been singing for as long as she can remember. She started out singing with her family, traveling to various churches together.
And here she is with I Say Marvelous on Power Praise.
As we come into this place and we seek your holy face, we want to see you lifted high upon your throne. May the praises that you hear lay sweetly in your ear. Lord, you know that you're the one that we adore. I say marvelous, I say glory, 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 I say wonderful. God of grace, God of wonder, hear my praise. Oh, the love, joy, and peace you make me feel. To you my worship I will give, for your embrace I live. When I'm basking in your presence, time stands still.
That is a wrap. It's time for us to head out of here. It's been another amazing show. It's been so much fun to do.
But we will be back next week to do it all over again.
Do check out IndieHeaven.com for more information about these artists and visit us at PowerPraiseRadio.com. I'm Ray Gaucher.
And I'm Adrian Scott.
The number 8 spot belongs to Patrick Siegel and We Cry Out.
We Cry Out. We cry out. We cry out for Hooked on Phonics.
Power Praise is a Ray Gaucher and Adrian Scott production.